Alrighty. Alright, time for the city. I'll probably like edit past these little screens so I don't have anything to say.
Ugh.
Message just repeats. Regret. Regret. Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
All right.
The crash site. Go, go, go.
Let's get this mission started. And of course, we get introduced again to the Jekylls. Well, oh man, that was funny. I don't give a shit. That was funny. Oh man, you know, it certainly wouldn't be the first time that that kind of stuff happened. Okay. From the alleyways.
Looks like that freaky mouth bit off more than you can chew. More on the streets, left side.
Time. I ain't going anywhere. Oh man!
Land my boys.
Just get
buried.
Mind if I use that one?
Thank you.
Your dime. I ain't going anywhere.
They never knew what hit them.
Ow, stop. Thank you. Here comes the hunters.
Hunter.
Stand back, Marine. Let the chief show you how it's done.
Second squad, this is Cortana. What is your
status? Yes,
over.
Of course. Alright, I want to get two plasma rifles.
Find a hole, thank you.
A plasma pistol. Eh, what? Oh no, there it is. Advantage? Oh, yeah, the jackals with the rifles now.
Sergeant,
yeah.
I need you on that bird.
Forward, we'll catch up!
My talent is going to start down with some armor and reinforcements. You'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Those jackals will one-shot you, like on heroic even, I wanna say. Okay, so it's just the bugs left. I think I took care of like all the plasma rifle jackals. There's another. Oh, it's also LB for me.
Stay out of sight.
Reloading, reloading, reloading.
What do you got?
You ain't got nothing. Squat. Oh, nice one, Tex. Gotta take cover.
I'm falling back.
All right, boys, let's hit it.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Can I try that?
Oh, the AI, man. Still dumb as a brick.
Shut him up good! I killed one!
Oh. Okay, move but contact. Say...
up to the bridge. Pull the raft. But it beats swimming.
Watch it! Ghost!
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter.
Just speed zone is set.
I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you. All of us.
How about we just speedrun this shit?
Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they
can't. Of course, if I don't hit a bus. The needle's still chasing the dude. Just Excuse us. There goes the scarab. There's a wraith. That wraith, though.
That was me.
Oh, what am I doing? Okay. Sorry, the right thing got me confused.
Come out and fight.
I have not played this version compared to the original. This is one of my favorite segments, though. Just driving by and shooting the thing, destroy it. Like, it's not really, like, necessary and whatnot. I'm gonna go up. I'm just waiting for this thing to blow up at some point. We're done, boys. Woo!